What's going on, guys?
What a day!
Yo, it's gonna be a fun day. Stay nice, cool, relaxed. Make sure we're safe. Make sure we have a lot of fun out here riding with Ant-Man Moto. All the way from the Dragon. Should be a really fun, interesting day.
How did it feel?
Good. Whoa. No, it's fine. We wanted to run that again. I'll follow you this time.
Follow me going that way?
Mm-hmm.
What about this road? Is it closed?
It's not, but we start reaching the end. It gets pretty dirty. So you got to keep an eye out as soon as you see red gravel to bust the U.
Why don't we do like half of it and mm-hmm. come back?
So, sounds good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
what?
I went into the brakes a little hard back there in one of the turns, and I felt like you were like right there.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
I didn't notice anything different, but I can't use more than 50% of your braking. It's so loose.
Yeah.
Can I tighten it?
Huh?
Can I tighten it? Push it out a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, so much better. Yeah, definitely.
You're right.
Much heavier, right?
It does feel like cheating.
Yeah.
Like a pussy. Man, I'd love to spend a few days up here. Once I'm not freaked out by everything, you know?
Well, no, I don't blame you. The conditions are not ideal at all.
Yeah.
But the days that are ideal, well, it's like 85 degrees out, no cups, the road's nice and toasty, empty. It's like heaven.
Yeah.
Cold tea.